day, lords and ladies. My name is Crescent Empress, and welcome back to Battlegrounds. So we're going to jump right into it today, and see what's in store for us, let's say. I am hopeful that what's in store will be a relatively successful evening, but we'll find out. If I've learned anything, it's that things can and will go wrong suddenly and without any warning. It's lovely, just, you think you know what's going to go wrong and something else will kill me. But I'm excited to play nonetheless. I have been having a fantastic time with this game. I actually regret a tremendous amount that I have actually been so busy lately that I have yet to really get to play this just off camera. I think I played like one or two matches and just couldn't fit any more time. You know, it was actually extremely bizarre to me when I was loading just to play on my own. I was pretty confused that I didn't have to constantly run my mouth in the middle of a match. I like started narrating for no reason a couple of times. Okay, what is our approach? Let's look at our approaches and make a decision from there. Okay, a lot of people are gonna get off. What do you guys think, Pachinki or the school? I think the school's a little further, so, because we're gonna go like literally straight over. We're gonna go straight over Pachinki, so a lot of people are gonna go there. So we will point ourselves towards my favorite middle of the map hangout and see what we can do. Aside from what I'm sure is going to be get shot, but you know. Let's try to delay getting shot for as long as we can. Boy, I am not gonna make that, am I? Oof. Well, we are landing way out of position. We're gonna get on the ground first, but that doesn't actually help us. What might help us is if he doesn't know I'm coming. It actually goes very much against my instinct to follow where I know he's going to be on the ground first, but we generally run away from danger, but today we will try to scoot in and make ourselves scarce. We will either be successful at this or die instantly, but that's pretty much how my plans go. Thank you. know we're not alone here. So I want... So we are 100% not alone. Gonna have to move. It's the one thing about landing here. Actually controlling this area is not possible. Explosions and my heart just kind of sinks. We will have to move, but I'm going to give it a second. I would like to get to the roof, but I don't know exactly where to do that. think he's up here. If I had a decent scope, I would be so happy right now. Unfortunately, our time here is about to be up. I'm not sure where the white zone is closed to. Yeah, we've still got time. Plenty of time, in fact. But this is a distressingly uncontrollable area. On the one hand, it's all well and good to want to chill out on the roof and see what I can do about maybe picking off people as they run, but there's also the regrettable matter of actually are still in the zone. And if I had a decent scope, I would be just the happiest person. Because I think they have line on me from the hill. Potentially from the apartments. It's like, at what point do you just cut your losses and get the hell out of Dodge? Aside from getting into a building right now, because the red zone has begun. is coming from. Definitely bullets in the building with us. Which does not surprise me. There isn't a door behind me. I will feel very silly if there is. But God, my heart is beating so fast. I definitely like the apartments better. Get into a building and it's easily controllable. Unlike what's happening right now. Really close. Really close. I hope they're... I want to check that guy's stuff, but there are still many bullets in the area. Damn. is our cue, lords and ladies, and we are probably not gonna make it. Now that's our cue, because we either find a vehicle or die out here. I did not realize how low we were on time. This will mark our first successful 2-kill game, which is pretty damn phenomenal. Sadness. Damn. I did not realize how low we were on time. So we will die outside the play zone. And I will be sad because we were having such a successful day. I think this might actually be the first time that I've aimed at the school that I actually made it to the school, so. I don't see a vehicle. The first time I've aimed at the school that I've actually gotten to the school, so. I can say now definitively that I prefer to land at the apartments. There's no way to control we're gonna die like right at the zone. I can see the wall. Damn it. Oh well, we got 2 kills that game. That is not half bad. Preferred to realize that the white zone had completely and utterly screwed us so that we could have attempted to move a little sooner. These things happen. I'm still pretty pleased with that. It's the first time I've gotten an SKS. I was hoping to get a decent scope for it, but it was doing just fine. With just the little red dot. I could have gotten a nice scope for that, and the white zone hadn't completely screwed me. That would have been nice. But that's okay. I can deal. At least I can pretend I can deal. Hey, that's, look at that. The first time ever that we've gotten 2 kills in a game. I'm gonna write it up as a victory. I died in the blue like a moron, but I'm going to write it off as a victory anyway. Because it's not every day that I manage 2 kills. Sad. Sadness, sadness. But we'll see what we can't do about putting up another fairly decent game. I don't know if I'll be afforded the time today, but I was hoping to play until I could get a second tier crate. That would be nice. Okay. As much fun as I've been having playing this game, I have not had time. I have not had anywhere near enough time. Okay. Looks like the the apartments will be crowded, but if we make the apartments, we might not. But Pachinki is gonna get crowded. Space on that map is damn near nothing. Like, embarrassingly damn near nothing. Because my brain says, wow, we're really far away from that. And then I jump out of the plane, I'm like, oh no, actually, we're kind of sitting on it. We have company. Like, a lot of company. Thank you. that's going to help me. Still. Might not be the worst idea in the world to consider just getting out of here. Somebody got in into a vehicle. So fast. No, straight past the apartments. Yeah, this'll go well. Or I could just get the buggy and we could go. Unexpected and scared the crap out of me. I actually can't believe we didn't lose more health on that. Okay, map I want. This looks nice. Off-roading for you lords and ladies. It's only mostly likely to end in tragedy. Like I was saying, it's only mostly likely to end in tragedy. I've had worse ideas. somebody has been here. But that isn't a terrible thing yet. There is company here, though. And we have 2 minutes. I hope we still have a buggy when I decide to stop hiding. But for the time being, curious if we're going to have company. And I'm annoyed that the White Zone has screwed us again. Because this would have been a nice little area to hole up. Like how much company we have, actually. I was hoping my selection would be a little more isolated. I just heard tires. We may be alone now. For it. I am such a dick. I'm sorry, Strick. I'm such a dick. I'm so sorry. are so many bullets still. I want to get to my buggy so I can leave. But I also strongly suspect that leaving might get us killed. I guess this is our stop. Or we just exchange rides here. Not exactly where I want to be, but we are definitely good enough here to wait to see what the white zone does. God, I feel like such a dick about that. Like, that is... it goes so against my PvP philosophies, but that is how I am coming to understand you play this game. So we're not totally centered yet, but we do have a bike right outside. Now, we are properly set to chill out and let everyone murder each other for a few minutes. It occurs to me that the bike gives away that I'm here, but I'm gonna go on ahead and not worry about it for now. Those are later game concerns. Do we proceed to our intended stopping place? I think we do, actually. there's a buggy there. This is nowhere near as controllable as I want. So I can hear footsteps, but it's a little jolt to the heart every time. Oh well. I think 3 kills in an episode is not half bad, or at least it's much better than I was expecting. So I'm going to call the episode a success and be happy with it. In the meantime, if you have enjoyed, please take a moment to let me know, and do remember to join the court by subscribing. Until next time!